girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside. Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
Guess who's back? Back again. Shady's back. Tell a friend. Guess who's back? 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 Guess who's back?
Cause nobody wants to see Marshall no more. They want Shady, I'm chopped liver. Well, if you want Shady, this is what I'll give you. A little bit of weed mixed with some hard liquor, some vodka that'll jumpstart my heart quicker than a shock when I get shocked at the hospital by the doctor when I'm not cooperating, when I'm rocking the table while he's operating. Hey! You waited this long to stop debating, cause I'm back, I'm on the rag and ovulating. I know that you got a job, Miss Cheney, but your husband's heart problem's complicating. So the FCC won't let me be, or let me be me, so let me see. They try to shut me down on MTV, but it feels so empty without me. So come on and dip, come on your lips, fuck that, come on your lips, and come on your tits and get ready, cause this shit's about to get heavy. I just settled all my lawsuits, fuck you, Debbie. Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. Little aliens, kids feeling rebellious, embarrassed, the parents still listen to Elvis. They start feeling like prisoners helpless, till someone comes along on a mission and yells,
bitch!
A visionary, vision is scary, can start a revolution, polluting the airwaves, a rebel. So just let me revel and bask in the fact that I got everyone kissing my ass, and it's a disaster, such a catastrophe, for you to see so damn much of my ass, you ask for me. Well, I'm back, fix your minutes and I'm tuning in, and then I'm gonna enter in, and up under your skin like a splitter, the center of attention, back for the winner, I'm interesting, the best thing since wrestling, investing in your kids' ears and nesting,
testing, attention please,
feel the tension, soon as someone mentions me, here's my 10 cents, my 2 cents is free, a nuisance, who sent, you sent for me? Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty. Me. I just get a tasket, I go tit for tat with anybody who's talking this shit, that shit, Chris Kirkpatrick. You can get your ass kicked worse than them little Limp Bizkit bastards. And Moby, you can get stomped by Obi. You 36-year-old boy, that fag blow me. You don't know me, too old, let go, it's over. Nobody listen to techno, now let's go. Just give me the signal, I'll be there with a whole list full of new insults. I've been though suspenseful with a pencil ever since Prince turned himself into a symbol. But sometimes the shit just seems everybody only wants to disgust me. So this must mean I'm disgusting. But it's just me, I'm just obscene. Hell, I'm not the first king of controversy. I am the worst thing since Elvis Presley. To do black music so selfishly and use it to get myself wealthy.
Hey,
there's a concept that works. 20 million other white rappers emerge. But no matter how many fish